डियर स्टूडेंट, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज जीन बैंक। इन योर क्वेश्चन पेपर दिस टॉपिक मे बी आस्क्ड एज अ शॉर्ट नोट। हियर आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग इन वेरी ब्रीफ टू मेक इट क्लियर। एज यू नो द बैंक, अब बैंक इज़ वेरी पॉपुलर नेम। कॉमनली वी नो द बैंक मीन्स अ प्लेस वेयर द मनी इज ट्रांजेक्ट। हियर सेम थिंग, एट द प्लेस ऑफ मनी, इन दीज प्लेसेस द जीन और द जेनेटिक मटेरियल ऑफ द प्लांट एंड एनिमल इज स्टोर्ड और प्रिजर्व्स। सो यू कैन डिफाइन a gene bank is a type of biorepository that preserves genetic material of plants and animals. It may be in any form. The plants are vegetatively growing, their material is preserved as genetic material. Animals, egg and sperms, while in plants in the seeds, roots or whatsoever the material from which the new plantlet comes out. It is a matter of very proud, the International Crop Research Institute of the Semi-Arid Tropic ICRISAT is located in Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh, has set up the world's first gene bank that is powered entirely by the solar energy. You note the point. What is happening? The greening of the gene bank was funded by the German Corporation of the International Cooperation and is expected to reduce the power related expenses by up to 75%, which will amount to huge saving over the next few decades. Now come to the topic. The gene diversity of the crop is being lost in situ and on the farm. The gene banks such as ours guarantee the conservation of agrobiodiversity, which aids farmers in protecting crops from the disease, insect, pest and climate changes. You know, naturally the environmental changes are going, so some plants, animals, species are going to be disappears. To save them, to preserve them, they are kept in the gene bank. ICRISAT gene bank's head Vania Ejvedo said, what he is saying, it is established in 1979. The institute has one of the oldest and the biggest gene bank in the world for our crops such as groundnut, millets, chickpea and sorghum. It is currently in possession of 122,522 accessions. You know, accession is a single collected variety or variety of the wild plant, a land race or a plant variety that has been produced by the selective breeding, more commonly known as a cultivar. You know, by the use of the wild, we can develop the characteristics, or you can say in biotechnology the gene bank is very useful. The genes genetic in the genes which are preserved in the form of genetic material may be used for the biotechnological purposes to develop the new plantlets or save the variety species which is going to be disappeared in the natural habitat. ICRISAT is also home to 4,278 accessions in 5 small millets as well as 744,177 samples of the plants distributed across 148 countries. Not only our country, it is the place where we have the genetic material of 48 countries. Several plants now conserved in Ecriset gene banks have disappeared from their natural habitats in Africa and Asia. It has also deposited more than 111,000 accessions at Svalbard Global Seed Valued, Norway, as a safety backup. The Norwegian facility is considered a final refuge to protect earth seed varieties from impending catastrophes and climate change. We have managed to release more than 150 commercial cultivars that were conserved only in our gene banks over the years for the benefit of farmers in difficult parts of the world. Also, scientific researchers on the crop we conserve are particularly significant in the context of the changing climatic patterns, Hajvedo said. There are about 16 gene banks, including Ecriset Hyderabad, located in different cities across the India. So, dear student, you read, learn this topic. There may be a question, a very short answer type, and for GK also. Thank you.